हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वी आर कंटिन्यूइंग अवर चैप्टर 6, फैक्टर्स एंड मल्टीपल्स। बी माय फैक्टर, बी माय मल्टीपल, आई विल बी योर फैक्टर। टुडे आई विल एक्सप्लेन पेज नंबर 91। इन दैट पेज वी हैव गिवन द फर्स्ट हेडिंग इज कॉमन मल्टीपल्स। आई विल रीड व्हाट वी हैव गिवन हियर। थिंक ऑफ ए नंबर, इफ इट इज ए मल्टीपल ऑफ 3, राइट इट इन द रेड सर्कल। इफ इट इज ए मल्टीपल ऑफ 5, राइट इट इन द ब्लू सर्कल। Here we have given two numbers, number 3 and 5, and two circles also given. We have to write in the red circle the multiples of 3, and in the blue circle we have to write the multiples of 5. That I have already written here. What are the multiples of 3? The first multiple of 3 is 3, that I have not written. Second multiple is 6, 9, 12, 15, 18, 21, 24, 27, 30, 33, 36, 39, 42, 45, 48, 51, 54, 57, and 60. Up to 20 multiples of 3 I have taken here. That multiples I written in the red circle, multiples of 3. Now, see the multiples of 5. First multiple is 5, second 10, 15, 20, 25, 30, 35, 40, 45, 60, 50, 55, 60. Here also I have taken up to 60. Both the multiples of 3 and 5 written in separate circles, red circle and a blue circle. Now, here we have to find sum of the numbers are both the multiples of both the numbers, number 3 and number 5. That numbers I have circled there. Which numbers are the multiples of both? First one is 15. Second one is 30. Third number is 45. And another one is, last one is 60. Last one not, we can take how many multiples we need. That much we can take. But I have written up to 60 only. So, from this, we got 4 common multiples. That 4 common multiples, we have to write in the purple color. That means the 15, 30, 45 and 60 are common multiples of both 3 and 5. So if we consider 15 in the red circle, it is the multiple of 3. If we consider it in the blue circle, it is the multiple of 5 also. So these multiples we can say the common multiples. Now we have asked what we have given here. Some numbers are multiples of both 3 and 5. Yes, that we have found. 15, 30, 45 and 60. These are common multiples of 3 and 5. So, we can say that they are common to both 3 and 5. Yes, these numbers are common to both 3 and 5. That's why we have written it in the purple color, purple place. Now, think if you write the multiples common to 3 and 5 in the purple part, then will they still be in both the red and the blue circles? Yes, sure. Of course, if we return these common multiples in the purple circle, it will be common to both the circles, both the red and blue. Now here we have asked, which is the smallest among these common multiples? Yes, students, observe the numbers 15, 30, 45, 60. Among this, which is the smallest common multiple? 15. Yes, 15 is the smallest common multiple. So we can say that the LCM of 3 and 5 is 15. Now, which is the smallest among these common multiples? We have to write the answer there, 15. Now, repeat the game using the numbers 2 and 7. Now, we will see how we are changing these numbers, 3 and 5. Instead of 3 and 5, we will write 2 and 7. Then, which numbers we will get as common multiples, which numbers we will get as multiples of 2 and 7, that I will show you. We are continuing the game by replacing the numbers 3 and 5. Instead of 3 and 5, we change the number to 2 and 7. Now we have to write the multiples of 2. All the multiples of 2 up to 70 I have written here. Which are the numbers? 2, 4, 6, 8, 10 and all the even numbers up to 70 I have written. All these are the multiples of 2. Now we have to write the multiples of 7. See, up to 10. 10th multiple of 7 I have written. 7 ones are 7. 14, 21, 28, 35, 42, 49, 56, 63 and 70. These are the multiples of 7. Now we have to find the common multiples of these two numbers. First common multiple is 14. 14 is coming in both the numbers. 7th multiple of 2 and 14 is the second multiple of 7. So 14 is a common multiple. Next one is 28. That is also both in 2 and 7. Another one is 42. This is also a common multiple. Next is 56. 56 is also coming in the table of 2 and table of 7. The next one is 70. I have taken up to 70 only. So these 5 common multiples we have taken. 14, 28, 42, 56, 70. As we have done the number 3 and 5, in this way we can make 2 circles, write the common multiples in the middle portion, and the multiples of 2 write in the 2 circle, and multiples of 7 we can write in the circle of 7. In this way we can continue this game. We found the common multiples. Among this, which is the smallest multiple? 14 is the smallest multiple of 2 and 7. So what is the LCM of 2 and 7? LCM of 2 and 7 is 14. The lowest common multiple is the LCM. So here it is 14. So LCM of 2 and 7 is 14. Now we will move to the page number 92. What they are given. This is our page number 92. Here also we have given the same game. Last page we found the multiples of 2 numbers. Here we have to find the multiples of 3 numbers. Here 3 numbers means 4, 5 and 6 given. We have to find the multiples of these 3 numbers, and 3 circles also given here. For the number 4, red circle given. For number 5, blue circle given. For number 6, yellow circle given. And the common multiples are coming in the middle portion. That is the purple, orange, green and grey. Now the orange color is showing the common multiples of 4 and 6. Green color is showing the common multiples of 5 and 6. And purple is showing the common multiples of 4 and 5. And if the common multiples are coming in all the three numbers, that means 4, 5 and 6, that multiples we will write in the grey part. Now see, what are the multiples of 4? The multiples of 4, I have written there 4, 8, 12, 16, 20, 24 and up to 60 I have written. All the multiples of 4 up to 60 I have written in the red circle. And multiples of 5 I have written in the blue circle. 5, 10, 15 and up to 60. All the multiples in the blue circle. And multiples of 6 I have written in the yellow circle. Which are the multiples of 6? 6, 12, 18, 24, 30, 36, 40 and up to this here 60. Up to 60. All the numbers up to 60 multiples we have written here. Now the question is here, what common multiples of 5 and 6 did you write in the green part? That means the common multiples of 5 and 6 we have to write in the green part. Which are the common multiples of 5 and 6? The numbers we have to write in green part. From the common multiples we found that only 30 and 60 are the common multiples of 5 and 6. See there, 6, 5, 10, 12, all these numbers are only for the particular number only, but 30 and 60 are coming in both the circles. Number 30 and 60. So what we have to write the answer? What common multiples of 5 and 6 did you write in the green part? Common multiples 30 and 60 we will write in the green part, that I have written there. The next question is, what common multiples of 4 and 6 are written in the orange part? In the orange part, we have to write the common multiples of 4 and 6. Find the multiples of 4 and 6. From that, we found that 12 is on both the box circles. 24 is also the common multiples of 4 and 6. 36 is the next common multiple. And 48. So, which numbers we have to write in the orange part? 12, 24, 36 and 48. These are the common multiples of 4 and 6. That answer also we have to write in that question. What common multiples of 4 and 6 are written in the orange part? Common multiples 12, 24, 36 and 48 we are written in the orange part. Now, next to see, in which colored part did you write the common multiples of 4, 6 and 5? Here we have asked all the common multiples of these three numbers, which part we will write? See the circle, students. The gray part is common for all the circles, for the red, for the yellow, and for the green, blue. Thus, that gray part is common for all the three circles. So, where we will write the common multiple? We will write the common multiple in the gray part. That answer you write. The gray colored part, we will write the common multiples of 4, 6 and 5. Now, the last question about this game is, what is the smallest common multiple of 4, 6 and 5? Students, observe all the common multiples. Among that, we found that the last 60 only, we can find that the common multiple of all these three numbers, 4, 5 and 6. So, which is the smallest common multiple? 60 is the smallest common multiple of 4, 6 and 5. So, the L60 is the LCM of these three numbers. LCM of 4, 5 and 6 is 60. Now, we have to go to the next topic given in this page, puzzle. Sunita took some tamarind seeds. Tamarind means simili seeds. She made groups of 5 with them and found that one seed was left over. Sunita had some tamarind seeds. With that seed, she made a group of 5 with her. That means each group contained 5 seeds. And when she made the groups of 5, one seed left over. She tried making groups of 6 and groups of 4 also. After making the groups of 5, she made next one 6 groups of 6. That means each group contained 6 seeds of tamarind. And that time also, one seed left over. After that, she made a group of 4. When she made the groups of 4 seeds also, every time one seed left over. Now, each time one seed is left over, here we have asked what is the smallest number of seeds that Sunita had. Children, listen here carefully. I will explain it clearly. Sunita had some imli seeds. First, she made the groups of 5. That means one group contained 5 seeds. That time one seed left over. How many seed was left her? She made some groups. After that, one seed left over. After that, she made a group of 6 seeds. That time also, one seed left over. And after that, she made a group of 4. That means in one group, 4 seeds are there. Like that, she made some groups. That time also, one seed left over. Here we have asked, what is the smallest number of seeds Sunita had? The previous game, we found that the common multiples of 4, 5 and 6 we found. Here also the same numbers given. Numbers, the groups of 5, 6 and 4. In that game, we found the lowest common multiple also. Or the smallest common multiple also last time we found. What was the lowest common multiple of 4, 5 and 6? 60. So, we have to take that common multiple here. The common multiple of 4, 5 and 6 is 60. So, we can calculate that Sunita had one, every time she got one extra seed. So, 60 common multiple plus, that means 60 seeds plus one extra seed. So, how many seeds Sunita had? 61 seeds. This calculation I will show in a separate page for make it more clear. Students, see that page, how we can calculate this. See, this is the calculation to find the smallest number of seeds Sunita had. If Sunita wants to make all the groups of 5, 4 and 6, it should be a common multiple of these three numbers, 4, 5 and 6. That is that common multiple we found, that is 60, the smallest common multiple or the LCM of 3, 4 and 6 is 60. Then every time she left over one seed, that is 1. So 60 plus 1, 61. So see here how she had made the groups of 5. First she made the groups of 5. So 12 groups she had made. Each group contained 5 seeds. Total 12 5s are 60 and one seed left over, that is total 61. Is it clear? Now the groups of 6 how she had made. She made 10 groups of 6 seeds in each group. So 10, 6 are 60. And that time also one seed left over. So 60 plus 1, 61. Now after that she made the groups of 4. So we know that 15 groups she can make, each contain 4 seeds. So 15 4s are 60 plus 1 seed left over that time also. So 60 plus 1, 61. So from all these three calculations we found that the smallest number of seeds Sunita had is 61. If the number is 61 only, she can make the three types of groups. Groups of 5, groups of 6 and groups of 4 and one seed every time left over. This is the calculation for this tamarind seeds. Now the next class we will continue the remaining portion.